mid-2000s, I got shot. I was afraid and I was uncomfortable with being afraid. And the whole time I wasn't afraid is when I was actively involved in actually looking for somebody connected to it. You look at the bushes. When I see the bushes, I look through the bushes. The paranoia from the experience of actually being hurt heightens your senses to everything, the possibilities of things happening. It shifted me. It's either when you get hurt that bad, either your fear consumes you or you'll become a bit insensitive and you'll start to approach the problem instead of run from it.